सो फ्रेंड्स, वी आर गोइंग टू सी कंसाइज मैथमेटिक्स बैंकिंग चैप्टर एक्सरसाइज 2A एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 इज सेइंग अमाउंट डिपॉजिटेड रुपीज 150 पर मंथ इन ए बैंक फॉर 8 मंथ, राइट. सो हियर वी आर सेइंग 150 रुपीज पर मंथ. सो क्वेश्चन इज सेइंग अमाउंट डिपॉजिटेड रुपीज 150 पर मंथ इन ए बैंक for 8 month under the recurring deposit scheme. So that means there is a account called recurring deposit and the person Mr. Amit is paying 150 rupees per month and that too for 8 month, right. Now what next is saying, what will be the maturity value? So question is asking about maturity value here of his deposit, means whatever the amount he has submitted for 8 months, what will be the maturity amount if the rate of interest it is 8%, right. So here interest rate is given per annum and interest is calculated at the end of every month, right. So to solve this question, we need to go back and see our formula, which is I is equal to P into N plus 1 oblique 2 into 12 into R by 100. We have already discussed this formula many times. You can see in your book, and there you can understood what is this formula all about. Anyway, let me tell you right away. So I is here the interest amount you will be getting, P is the amount you are paying per month, N is number of month, and R is rate of interest. That's one. This is the formula number one. This is formula one. Another formula what we are going to use is maturity value, right. So maturity value, again if you can go back and see, the formula of maturity value is total sum deposited plus interest on it. Okay, and I have already explained, let me explain once again. Total sum deposit means what? The amount you are paying per month, so that is P, and then that amount you are paying for how many duration, that is N. So this is the amount you are actually paying to the bank. This is the sum deposited, and plus interest on it. Bank is giving the interest on this amount, right. Now, so this is your formula number two. You just need to focus on these two formula and you are able to solve this kind of a question. Now let's try to find out what are the value question is giving. So 150 per month, so P is equal to 150, that's one. 8 month is what? N is equal to 8 month. Friends, if in question is written as a year, then you need to convert that year into month, right. Next is saying the interest rate, that is R is equal to 8%, and is asking about maturity value, right. So this is the question. Now, but just by using these two formula, let me try to solve it. So I is equal to P into N plus 1 oblique 2 into 12 into R by 100. That's the formula number 1 I have just written. And let me try to solve it. If I put the value, P is what? P is 150. 150 into N is what? 8. 8 plus 1 oblique 2 into 12 into R is what? 8. 8 by 100, right. And this is our I is what? Interest amount. So if we solve this, 0 and 0 cancel, 2 and 2, 2 4 ja 8, 4 ja 4, 4 3 ja 12, 3 1 ja 3, 3 5 ja 15. So this will become 5 into 8 into 9 oblique 10. So this will become 5 into 40, 49 and 36. This will become 36 0 oblique 10 0 0 cancel. This is 36. So I is equal to 36 here. Now if we put this value in our formula number 2, then we can say maturity value is equal to what? P into N plus I. So maturity value is equal to P is what? 150 into 8 plus 36. This is equal to 1200 plus 36, and that is 1236, and this is your maturity value. So we can say maturity value is 1236, and that is your answer.